Hello, my name is Robin Pijnacker from Flame Aviation, and this is where we design and manufacture our cabin fire and smoke trainers. It's my pleasure to show you our latest model. This is the V9000 Commander, ordered by Lufthansa. It's a fire trainer that consists of two cabins, connected to each other. Thanks to the twist locks and lifting hooks, transportation is very easy, all over the world, on trucks or on ship. We connect the two units to each other, and within 2 days the fire trainer is ready for training. Let us have a look inside. Well, this is the observation area, which is a nice and spacious environment with an excellent look on the fire training area. And what we immediately see is the use of high quality materials, but also wear resistant, designed for intensive usage and easy to clean. To ensure operation during all seasons, this room is equipped with air conditioning, is equipped with heating, and even the lighting can be adjusted. Let's have a look in the fire training area. The fire trainer is based on a realistic aircraft footprint, whereby this is the aisle. We have a realistic galley in the front. Then we have seat rows with overhead luggage bins. And we have a lavatory in the rear. The firefighter has real dimensions, like in the real aircraft. And this setup is ideal to either train particular fire situations, like a luggage bin fire, a laptop fire, a seat fire, an oven fire, or even a lavatory fire. But it's also ideal to train in a scenario-based concept, whereby one person acts as the firefighter, the other one as the communicator with the cockpit, and the third one acts as assistant, assisting the firefighter. To ensure a safe training environment, the fire trainer is equipped with a gas detection system, over temperature sensors, and emergency stops. In the fire trainer, we use water with compressed air instead of halon in our fire extinguishers. The bottles can be refilled over and over again by using this automatic refilling station. By simply hanging the fire extinguisher in the refilling station, the bottle is being refilled with a mixture of water and compressed air in less than 20 seconds. When the bottle is ready, we are ready for action. All the fires in the fire trainer are fully automatic. That means when the instructor selects a fire on the instructor station, the fire starts automatically. But when the trainee extinguishes the fire properly, the fire stops automatically. I will demonstrate that. Well, the fire is extinguished well, but the glowing spot remains, which shall be cooled down. If I'm not cooling down the glowing spot, the fire will automatically relight. To complete the drill, the laptop can be removed, it can be folded, and it can be stored in any kind of dedicated container. One of the latest features in the fire trainer is smartphone fire simulation, which can be done at any particular place in the fire trainer, like in the luggage bin or on the seat. This is the instructor station, which is very easy to operate for the instructor. You can choose a number of scenarios, like for example a luggage bin, and then you can deselect a number of functionalities, like smoke for example. Here you see the training progress bar, which indicates how much time the trainee has to perform the extinguishing action. If it was done correctly, if the trainee has extinguished the fire in time on the correct way, "Well done" will appear in the screen. If not, "Again" will appear in the screen, which gives the instructor the possibility to give the trainee another opportunity.
This fire trainer is definitely one of the most advanced fire trainers currently available in the world. It has a high quality finish, and most of all, it's very easy to operate. We look forward to work with you.